a la vida de unos mexicanos. Okay, pues primero para pensar, I'm going to stop talking Spanish because no one can understand me unless you're Mexican. Alright. Well, today we have a fully exciting new episode for y'all. Probably not exciting for you bastards who don't find this show very funny, like you, Jerry.
Nobody does find it funny, Mexican.
And you're still very hurtful. You gotta stop being very hurtful. Alright, well, for this first thing we are gonna show y'all is what would happen if I was a very powerful top secret agent and that just been thrown out into the world, into the real world. And Jerry's gonna be some random guy with an eye patch. Let's take a look. I'm very curious. Jerry, make the screen bigger with the clip. Alright? Damn it, Jerry, let me show you. You know, it's been a really long time since I've seen you here. All undercover and shit. But you, why? Why now? Why have you come back?
I've returned. I need your help.
Help for what? I'm more faster, more durable than ever. Why do you need my help?
Actually, we don't need your help. We just need your recommendation on somebody better than you. No offense, you're a piece of shit.
What do you mean, better? I'm the best there is. I've gotten faster than ever. Shoot that gun at me.
I'm gonna shoot this gun at you, huh?
Yeah, I want you to shoot me. Right here in the shoulder. Wait, I wasn't ready. Shoot me on this one. This arm was hurt. Shoot me right here in the gut.
You telling me you got that bullet in between your hands?
You're a piece of shit.
You're a piece of shit, Max.
Piece of shit.
Wait, a headshot. I'm ready this time.
A headshot.
Yeah, a headshot. Wait, I'm not ready. Okay, I'm ready. Well, that's today's episode of The Life of Some Mexicans. And special thanks to Daniel Gonzalez as the EMO Mexican. He was holding the camera, and you're about to see him in a little bit. And check him out right now before you get to see him on the random videos. That's the EMO Mexican. Hey. With the banana. Alright. Well, he helped me out, and so did Jerry, you know. Daniel was holding the camera. And you know what? I'll see y'all on Tuesday with a brand new episode. So now, you know what? We're just going to put the random clips on, you know. Let's go check them out.
Dogs, they did it.